This is a piece of American history that we have here. This is a Revolutionary War powder horn, something that would be found in just about every household throughout the colonies during that period, early 1700s through the early 1800s. This, in its simplest form, is just an outstanding example of a Rev War period powder horn. You could tell that because it's cut away here. It's got this beautiful chip carving throughout. The form is just simple, but true in every fashion. It actually has a remnant of the original leather strap that would be held around your shoulder, probably be held in this fashion, up and around your shoulder. This is an essential piece of equipment that would enable you to put food on your table. It would keep your powder dry. It would equip you to be able to load your musket or your rifle at will, safely, with dry powder, and essential for every household, like I said. Condition is just absolutely outstanding. It's got a beautiful patina throughout, nice yellow patina. It's got some wear commensurate with use and age, as you would definitely expect for a piece this age. It's got a beautiful top here with a simple staple, which is correct and period to the piece. That chip carving all the way around the bulb. You would use this like so to pour your powder into your musket. This is definitely a musket or rifle sized powder horn, not for a pistol. Pistol would likely be smaller, but this is what the Minutemen would use. This is what the militias would use. Even the Continental soldiers would use during the Revolutionary War to store their powder and to defend their home and their hearth. Excellent piece of American history in the truest form, beautiful carving, beautiful patina throughout. Just a great, great piece of early American history.
This is item M1036. It's a Revolutionary War era powder horn. It's just $450. Again, the item number is M1036, and it's a Revolutionary War era powder horn.